Hi friends, good morning. Welcome to Maitri's kitchen. So today recipe is a dessert. It's a very healthy dessert. Today we are going to do broken wheat kheer, which is very good for all age groups, especially for diabetic patient. Using broken wheat is very, very nutritious. So let us get into our recipe. The main ingredient is of course our broken wheat along with cashew, raisins, almonds, jaggery and 1 glass of coconut milk along with ghee. So let us get into our recipe. The first step to do our broken wheat kheer is just taken 2 tablespoons of ghee. I'm going to fry our cashew nuts. As the cashew nuts is getting tossed, let us add our coconut. If you had coconut pieces, it will give a very nice taste. Coconut and cashew nuts, I'm gonna add raisins. Let everything get tossed well in the ghee, then keep it aside. The same pan, I'm just gonna add our broken wheat and toast it nicely in the ghee. You can find our broken wheat, it's nicely toasted in ghee, it's giving such a beautiful aroma. So now I'm just gonna take a pressure cooker, a pressure pan, and add this roasted broken wheat into the pan. So friends, the measurement is for half cup of broken wheat, we need to add 1.5 cup of water. So add the water accordingly and pressure cook it for 2 whistles. If you do it in an open kadai, it will take a long time usually to cook the broken wheat. So if you do it in pressure cooker, it gets quickly cooked and saves a lot of time. So now let us keep for 2 whistles and let's see what is next. The pressure cooker is ready. Now let us melt our jaggery. So now I'm just going to add 1 cup of jaggery along with 1 cup of water. So the jaggery has to be melted and to be filtered. Then let us see what is next. And the jaggery is nicely melted and we are just going to filter it now. It's melted now. So meanwhile, let us see, our pressure is completely released. So friends, let us open and see how is our broken wheat cooked. Yes, you can find it's nicely cooked. If you had the water as told, it will get cooked very nicely. You can find it here. So now let us see what is next. I'm going to add our melted jaggery water, which is filtered and kept aside, into our cooked wheat, broken wheat. So add as per the taste you require. So we have mixed everything well. At this stage, I'm going to add our cardamom powder, crushed cardamom powder. Along with this, I'm going to add our fried grapes, the dry grapes, the cashew nut, everything. I'm just going to add all this, the coconut pieces, everything we have added. And now at this stage, I'm going to add almond. Almond is also your preference. If you wish to add almond, you can add it. So I've just cut the almond and adding it into it. So now we can off the stove. Once we off the stove, then we need to add our first coconut milk so that it does not form curd. So now we have off the stove. So now I'm going to add the coconut milk. Coconut milk is optional. If you do not prefer to add coconut milk, you can just add the ordinary milk. So now I'm going to add our coconut milk. So mix it well, so it's ready. It can be served either hot or after keeping it in the freezer for 1 or 2 hours and having it served cold. So our healthy broken wheat kheer is ready. So let us have it displayed.
Here goes our nutritious broken wheat kheer. So please do try this recipe. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Stay safe. Bye-bye.